A fire this afternoon in Wake Forest left three people without a place to stay. It happened shortly after 12:30 at a mobile home on Anderson Drive. The home is a total loss. The Red Cross has been called in to help the family. The cause of that fire remains under investigation tonight.